darling, cause you'll always be my baby. Alexa, stop. Hello, you all right? A little bit of a jiggy there and a boogie to Mariah Carey. Baby, baby, what's it called? Or you'll always be my baby. Hope everyone's all right anyway. Yeah, always be my baby. 93? Got a little Mariah Carey, ain't ya? She's got twins as well, I think. Sure she's got twins, Mariah Carey. Mariah Carey, always be my baby. Good song. Good singer she, isn't she? A bit like Whitney Houston. She was my favourite singer, Whitney Houston. Mariah Carey. Anyway, hope you're alright on a Tuesday. It's a crazy Tuesday. March the 5th. 2024. Blimey. March already. So yeah, I've had a bit of a... quite a few days, really. Had Friday off. Was at the school Saturday. Sunday I just relaxed and chilled. Didn't do any videos on Sunday. Monday I did neither because I was absolutely shattered Monday, yesterday. Really tired. I was busy in the morning. Yesterday I had to sort out a Virgin box. Not a Virgin person. That sounded really bad. I had to sort out a Virgin. Sorry, I apologise for that. I had to sort out some Virgin TV. The Virgin Media. So I had to sort that out. So, which took me 2.5 hours. But it could have been done in 10 minutes. But I was rushing around like a lunatic. Then I had to get ready and go to school. Till 8:45 last night. So I was absolutely whacked yesterday. I'm not so bad today. And I got Friday off, so, and I got the kids at the weekend, so there you are. So anyway, got dry mouth. I'm going to do some crisps and a drink. So there you are. I've got some few bits just now. Lots of these butter sandwiches. I've got a few other things in this place. But anyway, I hope you're alright. Had a nice weekend. Well, it's Tuesday, isn't it? So it's crazy Tuesday. I'm doing these Lays. Brazil barbecue pork rib. So I'm just waiting for a mattress. I've ordered a new mattress. It's coming between 12:30 and 2:30. And it's 11:45. So I'm in at 2:15 today. So I've got, hopefully it comes before I go. So there you are. Yeah, new mattress, 86 quid it cost me, but I need a new one because that one's just, there's no mattress, it just goes flat like that. So anyway, I'll try these Lay's Brazil barbecue pork rib. These sound nice, don't they? Oh, I can't open them. Same as them ones there, I can't open them. Oh, I did open them. I'm strong, you see. Yeah, I've got the kids of the weekend. I've missed them because I didn't see them last weekend. Because I had them 5 or 6 days over the half term. And they wanted to see their friends and stuff, you know what I mean? So And yeah, so, and I was working at the school Saturday, so yeah, but I do, if I don't have them at the one weekend, I really miss them, so, but, boy, these smell nice. These smell like a bit of garlic and meaty. Well, it's pork, isn't it, so, but they smell really nice, they do. I wonder where they're from. We'll read the back in a minute, but, Lays. Right, stop waffling on, Lee, and eat them. Right, Lay's Brazil barbecue pork rib flavour. Cheers. Mmm. There's a bit of sweetness there, tiny bit of sweetness. So my glasses are light because it's weather ain't great, it's a bit cold and it's cloudy. It was lovely yesterday. Normal crisp, there's a bit of kick there. Because I can see some peppercorns on the back on the packet. Mmm. Yeah, they're nice. What can I no, then I've never had any crisps like this before, put it that way, but they're lovely. Lay's Brazil barbecue rib potato chips. There's a bit of a kick there. Pork rib seasoning, soya sauce powder, spices and herbs, garlic powder, ginger powder. Yeah, that's it. Spices and herbs is the sort of spice, the kick to it. But yeah, they're nice, them. They're only a little bag. Like a Walker's bag. Where are they from? Lay's. New York. Hmm. Yeah, this is from New York. You see that? New York. So there you are. Right, rating for Lay's Brazil barbecue pork rib. They're nice. They're really nice. 8.8 for them. These were in that £10 bag I got from TikTok. So there you are. Right. I'm going to do a drink now. I'm going to do this. Fudge brownie flavoured milk from Morrison's. Made with British milk. Fudge brownie flavoured milk. Morrison's. Because it says it there. So there you are. That tomato juice is nearly gone, by the way. I love that. Oh, it's got like a little sort of pull tab thing there. So you just pull this. And it pops off. There you go. Mmm. Smells like a brownie. Or a chocolate biscuit. There you are. Yeah. So it's just all gone all over my glasses when that popped out. Clumsy. There you are. That's it, yeah. Yeah, so. Been a bit of a quiet a few days I've had. Thought I'll be a little bit there in a minute. There was a thing I was watching. Oh, I don't know. Can't remember anyone. Right. Fudge brownie. Oh, nearly spilled it. There you go. I'll save this for the kids for the weekend. Got it to smell nice. It just smells like a brownie. Like a cake. Like cake. Excuse me. So there you are, right. Yeah, I'll keep my eye out for the mattress. It's not yet. It's between 12:30 and 2:30, and it's not even 12 o'clock yet. So there you are. I've still got another, what? 11:10, 12:10, 1:10, 2:10. No, 11:50, 12:50, 1:50. I've still got over two hours to chill, so there you go. Anyway, right. Morrison's Fudge Brownie Flavoured Milk. Cheers. Wow. God, that's not... I've had a couple of the Morrison's ones. I've had the banana and I've had the strawberry. But yeah, that's nice. Yeah, there's a lot of the fudge in and there's the brownie biscuit there. But yeah, that's nice. Fudge brownie flavoured milk. Ingredients. Milk. Sugar. Reduced cocoa powder. Yeah. That's nice, that. Who loves milkshake? Well, it's just flavoured milk, but the kids all like that. So there you are. So right. Rating for fudge brownie flavoured milk. This was about £1.20 or something, I think. Yeah, it's nice. It just tastes like a brownie, but you're drinking it. Right, rating. I'll save that for the kids later. The kids will eat that. Drink that. 8.2, I'll give that. It's quite refreshing. I do prefer strawberry milkshake, though, and banana. But, yeah, I'll save that for the kids later. So, anyway, right. Hope you like that little video. On a crazy Tuesday. I've been a bit busy the last few days and just been tired, so I just sort of just relaxed and chilled out. Like I said, I was at the school Saturday, so and Sunday I just relaxed. What did I do Sunday? Oh, I went to see my brother and my mum. Sorry. I went to see my mum and brother Sunday. I had a couple of beers with my mum and my brother. I took a picture. Here we are. Yeah, look. There's my brother, my mum and me. Yeah, I had a nice couple of hours down there. My mum's all right. She's fine. She's obviously, like I said, she's repeating herself and she's got a little bit of dementia, but I don't know what's going to happen, really, to be honest, because her partner, obviously, you know that her partner died, Kieran, and she's at my brother's at the moment, so I don't know what's going to go on, what's going to happen. Because I don't think she can be on her own. Because she's with all the medication and stuff. I don't know what if she can be on her own or not. I don't know. But there's a flat. She was living in the flat with a partner in town, and I don't know what's going on with that either. So anyway, I'm not sort of involved with all that sort of stuff anyway. So I'll just let it happen as it is. But I think she'll have to go into a home or have constant care. But there you are. But anyway, I hope you like the little video anyway of me doing a little review and stuff. So there you are. So anyway, again, Phoebe and Archie, again, always, I say on every video, you're my whole world, darling. Yours are, yours will be. I've got a lovely message from you, Phoebe, this morning, saying, can't wait to see you Saturday, Dad. And I'll pick you up at 10 o'clock Saturday morning. So, and we'll have a nice time and chill out. So anyway, I love you to bits, darlings. And I'll see you Saturday. Only 4 more sleeps. Because I missed you, because I didn't see you last weekend. So I'll see you Saturday morning, darlings. I love you to bits. So anyway, hope you have a nice crazy Tuesday. It's crazy out there. I told you before, there's crazy ones. Mental crazy heads everywhere. So be safe out there, because it's crazy. Mental. So be safe, and take care, because there's crazy people, crazy ones all over the place. So just stay safe. So anyway, take care, all the best. I love you all, and I'll catch you soon. Cheers.